Alright guys, welcome back to another video here at Kilos Films. In today's video, we're going to be working on our shoulder. We're going to be doing some shoulder press, some shoulder trots, front raise, lateral raise, front rolls, and what's the other one? And some rear delt with the cable over there. So let's get started. For warm up, we're gonna be doing some incline push-ups. So get a bench or something. In this case, I'm gonna put my feet on this bar here. I'm gonna do 12 to 15 push-ups to warm up my shoulders. So here we go. Let's grease those shoulders. Shoulder rotation. One, two, three, four. Go backwards. Alright. Now touch your back. Let's set up our timer. We are going to be working 45 seconds on and 45 seconds off. We're gonna be working 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. So we have 15 seconds rest between each exercise. We're gonna repeat that cycle 4 times. We're gonna be doing 2 exercises at a time. Then at the end of the 8th set, we're gonna have a minute and a half rest. Get some water. Get set up. We have 1 minute to start our workout. Once we start, we're only gonna stop in between every 2 exercises. We have a total of 6 exercises today. There we go. Grab your dumbbells. Rest your back on the back of the bench. Relax for 15 seconds. Then from there we'll do shoulder press with the bar. Grab our bar here. Press. Remember, we're timing this, so it doesn't matter how many we do. But you don't want to just hold the bar up in the air. You want to do some reps. Try to go for like 10. Alright. just do what we just did four times. Grab your dumbbells. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Alright, last rep here with shoulder press. We just earned our first break. Let's put these dumbbells back. Now, we'll move this bench out of our way here. We'll be doing next. I'm gonna use the disc for front raise, right? But the front raise with a disc. I'm gonna leave this one here. And we're going to do front row with the barbell. Lower this barbell here. This while I sit up. So here we go. Stand up, grab your bar. Grab your disc, pressed in front of you, raise it in front of you, hold it down. That right there hurts. Let's stay on this side here. You can see from behind. Here we go. Raise. One. Two. Alright. Gosh. Here we go. We're almost there, you guys. Got two more of each. Actually, one more of each. Here we go. We got two more exercises and we're done, you guys. Two more, that's all we got. Oh.
this side, we're gonna be doing rear dirt pull. Look like this. And on this side, we're gonna be doing some side lateral raise. Bring your thin bar knee high there. And gonna raise it sideways here.
Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Swish. Go. Pull. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. All right.
4.
Got two on each side, and we're done. Here we go. Now, here we go. Last round, one each side, and we're done for the day, guys. Here we go, make it count. Up and hold it. Just do five. One, two, 3, 4, hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go again, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, do the same thing on the other side. Alright guys, I have one last exercise for you guys. This is a bonus exercise to finish this routine. This is a 1 to the max exercise. Let's put some light weight on that dumbbells. I'm gonna take my 15 pounds here. Is the weight for this one. We're gonna do this exercise till the failure. We're gonna go side, close in the front, up, down, press, down, out, down. That's one rep. See how many reps can you get? Leave it in the comments box below to let me know. So here we go. Out, front, up, down, up, front, up, one, that's 1, 2, can I get 10? I doubt it. Here we go. Six. Feel the burn. If you can do more, go for it. You don't have to stop. You don't have to stop. All right, guys,
that was all for today's video. As always, it was a pleasure to work out with you today. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and if you have any questions for me, please leave it in the comment box below. Be safe out there, and peace.